Should Wizard Hit Mommy Part 4. Now we have seen that how finally Roger Skunk was changed, his smell changed to the smell of roses, and as usual he winds up his story telling that they all went to their home after playing the games. Now Joe was starting to fuss with her hands. Fuss means behaving in nervous or angry manner about something unimportant. Now Joe was starting to fuss with her hands and look out of the window at the crack of day that showed under the shade. And she was looking out of the window fussing. She thought the story was all over. Jack didn't like women when they took anything for granted. And Jack exactly doesn't like women when they behave like this. He liked them apprehensive. He always liked them frightened, listening to what is told, hanging on his words. Now, Joe, are you listening? So he tells her, Joe, are you listening? Yes, because this is very interesting. He tells, okay, this is very strong, interesting. Roger Skunk's mother said, what's that awful smell? When he goes home, Roger Skunk's mother doesn't like his. Mother means mommy. She doesn't like that smell. She says, ye awful smell kahan se aa rahi hai? What? Joe kehti hai, what? And Roger Skunk said, it's me, mommy. I smell like roses. And she said, who made you smile like that? So mommy poochti hai, who made you smell like that? And he said, the wizard. And she said, well, all the nerve. Well, of all the nerve means with all the courage, you come with me. And we are going right back to that very awful wizard. And then she tells Roger Skunk, you come. And then they both went to wizard. Joe sat up, her hands dabbling in the air with genuine fright. Now Joe again took interest in the story. Her hands were dabbling, means waving in the air, with genuine fright. Now she was a little afraid. What is this? New twist has come in the story. But Daddy, then he said that the other little animals ran away. So she says, Daddy, you said that other animals did not like that smell. Her hands scuttered off. Scuttered means moved quickly into the underbrush. So mommy's hands, they moved quickly as they were passing the bushes and the plants. All right, he said. But mommy, all the other little animals run away. And she said, I don't care. So when Roger Skunk says, but mommy, all the animals, they run away from him. They don't like his smell. So mother says that she doesn't care. You smell the way a little skunk should have. And I'm going to take you right back to that wizard. So mother says that I don't want that. I want you to smell like a little skunk only. And she took an umbrella and went back with Roger Skunk and hit that wizard right over the head. And then she took her umbrella and she took her son, Roger Skunk, and they went and they hit the wizard on the head. So this is what the chapter is. No, Joe said and put her hand out to touch his lips. Now Joe doesn't like this. Joe apne papa ko kehti hai, no, and she put her hands to touch his lips. Yet even in her agitation, did not quite dare to stop the source of truth. While she was so worried, agitated means she was so worried, she did not stop her father. Inspiration came to her. At once, a new strength, a new idea came to her. Then the wizard hit her on the head and did not change that little skunk. वो कहती है, okay. अब वो story को कहती है, पापा ने कहा ना कि उस mommy ने उसको wizard को मारा. तो वो कहती है, एक new idea लेकर, okay. So, papa, now wizard hit the mommy on her head and did not change the skunk. No, father said no. Now this is what the children want. Children want their own ending, their own way. Adults have their own way. Papa doesn't want this. Wizard said okay. And Roger Skunk did not smell of roses anymore. Papa kehte no. Wizard said okay. Usne change kar diya usko. He smelled very bad again. But the other little amam, oh amam, to wo kehti hai. But the other little creatures, the boys, Joanne, it's daddy's story. Shall daddy not tell you any more stories? To wo kehti hai, Joanne, ye daddy ki story hai. Should daddy stop now? Her broad face looked at him through shifted light. And she looked at him from the shifted light. Shifted means which is the light which was passing at that moment. It was becoming a little darker. And she was astounded. She was very surprised. This is what happened then. So, and daddy said, hey, this is what happened then. Roger Skunk and his mommy went home and they heard woo. Woo, and it was the choo-choo train bringing Daddy Skunk home from Houston. And then Daddy winds up the story. You know, they went, they heard woo, and then they heard the sound choo. And this is how Daddy comes home from Boston. And then they And lime beans, celery, liver, mashed potatoes, and pie. Oh my, for dessert. And then he says, then they had their nice supper with the beans, that is the pale green beans, and the celery, that is vegetable with light green stems, eaten as raw. They ate liver, they ate mashed potatoes, and for dessert, for the sweet dish, they ate pie. And when Roger Skunk was in bed, Mommy Skunk came up and hugged him and said he smelled like her little baby skunk again. And when they were in the bed finally, Mama brought her son closer to him, her, and she hugged him and said now she was very happy because her baby was smelling like skunk again. And she loved him very much. And that's the end of the story. And so Papa brought this to end. But Daddy, you know, Joe was not satisfied. She said, Daddy, what? Father said, what? Then did the other little animals run away? Now she says, kya dusre animals bhag gaye? No, because eventually they got used to the way he was and did not mind it at all. So father ne kaha, no, in the end, eventually means in the end they liked the way. They were used to that way. They were used to the smell and they did not mind. What's even Shiladi? Now Shiladi here means it is Joe's way of pronouncing the word eventually. Eventually ko wo kehti hai, eventually, okay. In a little while, तो पापा कहते हैं in a little while, that was a stupid mommy. और जो कहती है वो तो बड़ी stupid mommy है. It was not. अब जैक उसको clear करते हैं, वो कहते हैं नहीं ऐसा नहीं है. He said with rare emphasis, वो बड़ा emphasis डालकर बल डालकर उसे कहते हैं. And believed from her expression that she realized he was defending his own mother to her or something as odd. Now here comes the contradiction actually. Adults have their own point of view and the children have their own point of view. Now I want you to put your big heavy head on the pillow and have a good nap. So Papa kehte hai, now I want you to put your head on the pillow and sleep. He adjusted the shade so that not even a creak of day showed. Aur unhone wo jo shades the wo adjust kiya window se, jo ki bilkul bhi light andar nahi aaye. He adjusted, okay, and tiptoed to the door. वो tiptoe करते हुए door पे गए and in the pretense that she was already asleep. और ये in the pretense ये बहाना उसने बनाया कि she was already asleep. But when he turned, she was crouching on top of the covers and staring at him. But as soon as daddy turned, she was bending on the top of the covers and staring at him, looking at him. Hey, get under the covers and fall fast asleep. एकदम उसे daddy कहते हैं now get under the covers and sleep. Bobby's asleep. Then his father says, Bobby's also sleeping, his brother. She stood up and pounced gingerly on the springs. Daddy! She at once stood up and jumped. Bounced means she was jumping on the, gingerly means gently on the springs of the mattresses. Okay, they, Daddy, what? Tomorrow I want you to tell me the story that that wizard took that magic wand and hit that mommy. And now she is not happy. She wants anyway ke the mommy should be hit. Okay, you will tell me a new story tomorrow where the wizard will take the wand and will hit mommy. Her plump arms chopped forcefully and her arms, fat arms were showing the sign gesture of chopping, of hitting right over the head. Okay, right, mommy ke sir pe lagna chahiye bilkul. Rest in my next video. Thank you.